So here's what I was talking, like, I've alluded to this, but for those that don't know, Fate Shenanigans. So Strand spell, it's a heal 2 spell rescue, so the cost is refunded if it saves a hero. But a neat little trick you can do with these barrel hoops is I just saved 2 heroes, so we've got an 8 mana refund off of that. And now with my Iker Chalice, I could use it to save a hero by, overhealing Guardian. So Sparky's saved, we did 2 damage, we get the mana refund again.